On May the 14th, 25-year-old Mongkhon Sawetawong, a food vendor, turned himself into the police and confessed to killing 19-year-old Supatra Uiha during a skyrocket festival in Thailand's Udorn, Thani province. The horrifying video, captured by a witness, shows Mongkhon attacking Supatra with a kitchen knife in an attempt to help his wife, who was brawling with Supatra. The woman suffered a lung injury and later died in hospital. Police said the two women had not been getting along, and when they encountered each other at the festival, an argument led to the fight.